From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. The investigation continues into last night's shooting that killed a Midcoast man. Maine State Police say 40-year-old Andrew Kirsten shot and killed 48-year-old Richard Mills in Mills' home last night. Police say they took Kirsten into custody shortly after the shooting and charged him with murder. Police aren't talking about a possible motive just yet. The medical examiner's office is expected to perform an autopsy on Mills' body. Kirsten was taken to Penn Bay Medical Center for evaluation. An Augusta man accused of failing to care and feed his infant daughter has been indicted on charges of assault and child endangerment. 33-year-old Jedediah Watson was indicted last week by a Kennebec County grand jury. The indictment alleges that Watson withheld care and nourishment from his daughter from the time she was born in September 2011 until November 2011. Prosecutors say the Maine Department of Health and Human Services intervened and the child is now a year old and she is safe. Now, police in Berwick say they have made two arrests in a bank robbery last week in which the robber dressed as a woman. These are surveillance images right here from the Kennebec Savings Bank from last Friday. Police say 33-year-old Michael David D'Angelo of Fall River, Massachusetts, is the person in that picture right there. Investigators say D'Angelo and 21-year-old Jenica Miller, also of Fall River, were arrested in Massachusetts late Wednesday night. Police believe Miller drove the getaway car. Both are being held on fugitive from justice charges in Massachusetts. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. Make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.